so as to pave the way for
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dynamic 2. 5. 네. 이번이 역대 최대 규모로 코리아컵이 열렸는데요. 한국에서 한국의 코리아컵에 참여하게 된 소감이 어떠신지?
We in fact really honored to be part of the members here to participate in one of the I think the most advanced and exciting cup in this part of the world. And we strongly believe that the Korea Cup, once it's done properly, I think it's one of the premier cup representing all the what has to be done in Asia.
직접 이렇게 참가를 하시는데 그 추첨한 그 번호가 마음에 드시는지?
Oh, I can't complain. I'm not too wide and not too, you know, so in the middle. So.
오늘 조추첨 번호를 뽑으셨는데 몇 번을 뽑으셨나요?
Yeah, my draw is number 14. It's not the real idea for the sprinter, but I'm very happy with the draw because my horse is not have a lot of speed. So I think it's actually quite good draw.
번호 추첨을 하셨는데 그 번호 추첨 번호라 그거에 대한 추첨에 만족하시는지?
Yeah, I take draw 2. So it's okay. It's a nice number. I prefer to get number 5, 6, or 7, but we can complain about the draw number 2 because it's more easy to get a good place.
This is our first runner here in Korea. We're delighted to support the KRA, delighted to be a part of a wonderful event. And it's fantastic that Korea is growing and becoming part of the international community, and we're very supportive of that.
去年 Korea Cup을 갖다 크리스 라이트で 今年は 日本の 代表する 竹谷隆之に挑んでもらいます。 このクリストライトのパフォーマンスを発揮してくれれば、いい結果が残ると思ってます。